What's up, bitches?
This is fourth hour. Yep. Here's Steven.
Just eating some Cheez-Its.
He's eating some Cheez-Its.
My phone's like freaking breaking, dude. My phone's like This is what happens
when you don't watch my videos. You get boring ass videos like this. Yep. Let's just lay in here in fourth hour.
Man, didn't you already break your other phone by fucking stomping on that shit?
Okay, good, dude. I was Justin. Oh, do you know my iPhone?
Alright, you're just kinda hanging on me. That's cool. Steven. What's up, man?
Dude,
we should
so high.
We should do skits at my house, dude.
Dude, that would be sick. That would honestly be sick.
Once I start driving, we'll do this shit.
Hell yeah.
We'll go by people's house, ping pong shit.
Oh yeah.
Fuck
yeah.
That's what we call pwned. When you paintball people's houses on video. That's it. That's the excitement of watching my videos.
Alright, man. Straight up, real talk.
Real talk, man.
That was funny yesterday, that fucking video. All them deer. Real talk, dude.
Of them deers. This is what happens when you don't watch my videos. You get boring videos like this. There's Chris over there. Your name's Chris, right?
Yeah, what's he doing?
Okay, good.
Yeah, you guys gotta make sure that you watch every video so you can keep up with us.
Every video.
Okay, look at this one. To parents and bus riders from Liberty High School, bus number 41. Tuesday, February 28th and February 29th, 2012.
Harry Potter, I never knew Harry Potter took your bus.
Yeah, you remember my standards. 100 videos. 100 views each. 100 views each on one of my videos and I'll start making different stuff. So far I have like an average of 20. Like, I have 15 videos with, like, 20 views each.
Yeah, we're not gonna get it.
Oh, trust me. We'll get it.
We'll get it.
Because my other channel, 666KJP, that was back when I was, like, 10. Yeah, I was kind of a Satanist a little bit. But,
I wonder why, 666...
Oh, do it again.
Do it again. Not even joking.
It's going on Facebook and YouTube.
That's amazing.
That's recording.
You just got a nice crotch shot of yourself.
We just got a nice ass shot for you.
Hey,
Sam. You're annoying.
You're annoying.
You're annoying. We don't know.
Oh. I wasn't even talking to you guys today.
We talked about it. I came by lunch like half the time. I give you like half my cookie. Be nice to me. Can you be nice to me, please?
Yeah, can you be nice to us? Like, we don't do anything. What's up, Chase? Doing the robot? Hello.
Sam's a bitch.
No shit.
Sammy has like high standards for men. Sam has high standards for men.
Hey, watch you guys. I'm gonna get a six pack in a week from working out every night. And
I am fat.
Sam, you're gonna want to date me in a week, so we're gonna have a six pack in a week.
What?
I said you're gonna want to date me in a week, so I have a six pack.
Ew.
Bull crap. That's all you want is a six pack.
You just got turned down.
Bullshit. Bullshit. I'm ugly as shit, and you said.
Hey guys. Hey guys, look at this. Bulls.
Yeah. Okay.
Look at this. Johnson's birthday.
I went to that.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it was a time, wasn't it?
It was fun as shit.
Really?
Yeah.
But it was crazy. Are you with Jonas there? What?
Did you go?
No.
No, it was just me, but Chris was invited, but he didn't go.
I wasn't invited.
Because he's a bitch.
I was busy that day.
It was...
Hey, what's this?
Yeah. Oh, I'm not? I totally forgot I was recording for like a whole minute. I'm like...
Mr. Jasper.
Like this, showing your mouth.
Hey, don't shoot me. Don't do it. Do it.
You shoot him, and you're never gonna get another chunk of my cookie.
I don't care. I didn't like your cookie.
That was.
Ooh, she didn't like it. God. You dropped it.
I don't care. You're just making up excuses so you can piss me off. There's no fucking way you didn't like that cookie. No, it's not. Honestly, you're not pissing me off right now. That's
disgusting. Dude, it inflates.
Oh, yeah. Alright, this video is over.